I'm sure you want to hear from Intel. If you look, he's the one making sure the needs and the needs of Dato Sri is met. Dato Sri is 100% ready. When he's here, he's always beside him. So Intel, you want to give us your thought?
You know, one of my first events of the company, you know, I went, it was the anniversary cruise in 2001, 2002, all right? We went for this anniversary cruise, and we were getting late because the ship was about to leave and there were a lot of bags to be put on the ship and all that. And I noticed something. You know who was helping us carry the bags? Sorry, I was a participant. Right? You know who was helping me carry my bags? Dato Sri himself. Dato Sri and Japa were there carrying participants' bag and filling it up and putting it into the ship. Alright? And then I asked Chief, I said, Chief, what is Dato doing? Why is he carrying the bags? And then he said, yes, we should ask him. So we asked Dato Sri, I said, Dato Sri, why are you carrying the bags? Let the others do it. He says, service starts from in here. All right? And he always reminds us of this, all right? He says, raise yourself to help mankind. All right? See, everyone is in a hurry to help mankind. They forget they got to raise themselves first. All right, and Dato Sri taught me that in order to help anyone out there, first I have to raise myself through service. All right, and that's why hence I'm in service today. And being in service, if there's anything that I have benefited, I think I've become a better father, I've become a better son, I've become a better brother to my family. As far as being a better husband, I think I have to check with my wife first. Right? But this is the most amazing experience I've gained being in service for the last 15 years. Thank you, guys.